I'm drinking vodka. I'm naked, and I'm watching movies. Okay, what the hell was it called? Ghost Detectives or Detectives? That's it, Detectives. 2019. Okay, it's a horror comedy. These people have a ghost hunter show, and they get sent to Mexico to a place that really is haunted, and they end up battling the real thing. And it's hilarious. 8 out of 10.
Marionette 2021. This only got about a 5 on IMDb, but I gave it a 9. Quite frankly, you don't know what's real in this movie. You don't know if the main character is a delusion or the real person who is deluded and dreaming about the child that she's supposedly interacting with. It's really, really good. There are a lot of profound ideas in this about reality and the possibility that we are just a toy of God and stuff like that. And it's really, really in there. Anyways, without getting too deep and too strange, I'm going to give this a 9 out of 10.